And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2 side questing. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into playing some more Dying Light 2.
Hello? Luan, the church is empty.
Aiden? Long time no see. What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Where is everyone? Renegades were supposed to be here.
Along with the officer you came to kill. Lucky bastard. Apparently Williams ordered evacuations of some outposts.
Apparently? Well, who sent you here then? Waltz? Waltz isn't privy to Williams' directives.
You're asking too many questions, Aiden. There will be hell to pay if you keep it up.
Eh, fuck you, Hakon. I'm not here because of you. You're still on Waltz's leash, I see.
Enough chit-chat, Aiden. Give me the key.
What?
The GRE key, Aiden. Give it to me.
Try taking it from me, Hakon.
I'll do my best. Promise. Get that key from him!
Is that what you wanted? Are you really ready to kill me for that key, Hakon?
Well, so many people have died already. You can't stop the wheel from turning now.
But well, you had a chance to kill me, to take it from me at the bazaar. What changed?
Well, what do you think, kid? You promised to get me out of the city. We had a deal, but then you ratted me out.
And you think Waltz will just let you go, just like that? You know what he did to Dylan. To all the others.
Yeah, but they all stood in his way. Dylan betrayed him. Lucas wouldn't give up the key. So?
So you murdered him!
The key is my pass out of the city. Real fucking shame I have to kill you.
Hakon! You can't get away!
Maybe. But you don't want to see me. I ain't as pretty as before. We've both seen your biomarker. You're not gonna find me in time!
How many people have you betrayed, Hakon? Killian? Frank? Luan? Why did you betray her?
Frank told you about the TV station. Told you I chickened out, right? Well, he's wrong about that. It was a suicide mission.
And Luan, why did you leave her?
What? How do you know about that?
Just answer the question.
I made a deal with the devil. And she had her own hell to deal with.
What are you talking about?
I left to protect her. If I'd stayed, Walt would have had her killed.
So why did you work with him? Why did you betray Frank?
I didn't! I didn't betray Frank. I was trying to fix things. After the TV station, I was planning to spy on Waltz. But he got suspicious. Threatened to kill Lawan. And now it's too late. You gotta be put down, kid!
I'm sorry, Hakon. I didn't want this. Juan, the Renegade officers. They're gone. Apparently they got an order to pull out.
How do you know about this?
From Hakon, an old friend who worked with the Renegades. But he's dead.
All right. Find Veronica Ryan, Aiden. I'll prepare the trial Matt deserves. Peacekeeper officers are already rebelling against an attack on the dam. The revolution starts, Aiden, thanks to you.
That ain't good.
Something funky's going on.
What do we have here?
For real. Wait just 1 minute.
I know chess, and what's happening to the people is stalemate.
Thank you.
Getting past me. Thank you. Wanna sit down and cry. Last year, it was even worse. Dang.
Well, this is a good place to stop. I figured, you know, we're in the area, we might as well just do as many of these in the area. Instead, by taking out the bandits, that would make the area safer, so I'm like, maybe I should just do this real quick, and then make the area a little bit easier to get through. But when we come back, we'll go ahead and check this location out, then this one, and go to this quest here. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you again soon.